Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Spiderman, Web of Shadows. Oh, hiccups.
Just need to power him up.
Yeah.
Yay.
As soon as I've activated them, we'll know what's going on.
That'd be a nice change of pace. Sure beats dying again.
True.
And I'm about to get bombarded if I remember right. Wait. What am I? Okay.
30%.
Oh, that's all I'm waiting on. Okay. Yeah, I'm about to get bombarded with enemies. I remember. Jesus Christ, what are they doing up there? Crap. Yay.
Completed.
Better hurry and get the information so I can shut this insanity down.
Yeah. Whee.
Peter, I think that Atrocity is connected to the time storm somehow. What I really need is some of its DNA to complete the analysis.
How? It's on this end.
Grab a DNA recorder and acquire a sample. Download it into a computer there, and it'll show up here.
But if it's not already there, doesn't that mean I've failed?
No.
You want a 2-hour lecture on the laws of quantum dynamics? No? Then trust me, it won't be visible here until you do it there.
Oh, time travel makes my head hurt. So I've got to grab a DNA recorder from the genetics lab.
It's not a rare item. You shouldn't have too much trouble finding it.
I've got Tentacle Boy after me. Nothing's a walking hard right now.
Point taken.
Uh-oh.
It's practically right next door. That's probably it over there. Easy peasy.
Talk about urban.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Whoa. All right, perfect time for a freeze frame. Record scratch. I bet you're wondering how I got here. Oh, God. But you're wondering how I got to this point. Wait. It started blink. Aha! Thucketh. Woo! And there's another one. Oh, it's in here. I'm assuming, anyways. Uh-oh. Ooh. Hi. How you doing? Scree! Damn it!
Yeah, I probably should have seen that coming. And who the heck are you
I forgot to increase my audio, game audio again.
Oh, welcome to the club. They're having jackets made. What are you wearing? Is it Pebble XL?
Sorry, I'm just getting more and more annoyed with how fucking loud they're being up there. Okay. Near, 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 near. Crasher. Aha. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Okay, well, at least I tried the hammer now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know. Woo! Yay! Now I need that. There we go. I just needed the numbers to go away. Wee! Okay, hold up. It's not loading, but there we go. Upgrades! Because I wanted that. Well, since I'm also here, why not? Okay, and then I wanted to increase that. Okay, cool. Not a lot of upgrades I have left. Interesting. Also, that's a lot of health that I have now. Holy crap.
Hey guys, you haven't seen a DNA recorder anywhere around, have you?
Stop it!
Thanks for the help!
And open. Nope!
I don't have too many of those.
Dang it, I thought it would be... Where is it? I wonder.
Maybe you should do more cardio. Pleasant dreams.
Do. Question is. Wait, if I remember it, actually, I think it's attached to one of these. Or in one of them. Hold up. Eh, who knows? It's in this one. Aha. Nice. Nope, that's gonna start shooting me. Damn it. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. If I were a DNA recorder, where would I be hiding?
Who knows? Blarg.
As long as you're there, would you mind giving him a quick wash?
Oh shit.
I'm betting he can't get through those panels. If I could just shut them.
Stop it. Oh, God damn it. Stop shooting me. All right, I hate you all. Ooh, new achievement. Limited time. Limited time.
Just so you know, the cost of those windows is coming out of your salary, not mine.
Joke's on you. I win. Oh, get off me. Get off me. You fuck. Yeah, y'alls can suck it. Now I am going to assume... you're right here. Yay. All right.
How you doing there? Aside from not having a DNA recorder and being chased by berserk sushi, just swell. Well, get it in gear, because if this time storm escalates, you're going to have a ringside seat for a brand new Big Bang. I'll get the DNA. I'm moving as fast as I can. Well, move faster.
I hate it when he says that.
Howie. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay. Tug, 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 tug.
Talk about your corporate glass ceilings. I hope this one holds up.
Well, damn. Ah, they're ended. Oh, God. Blah, blah.
That air duct looks like the only way out. Gotta go.
Thank God it held up. That thing had broken through. It would have had me.
Yeah. Yeah, oh God.
Never
Jesus, are they just gonna keep multiplying? Is that the deal? I think that's what's happening. That no matter what, they're just gonna keep coming. In which case, I'm just gonna leave. Whoop, come on, let me leave. Holy crap, the stomping.
First the windows, now the air duct? What's next?
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Spiderman. Spiderman. Ah. Oh, God.
Oh. What's happening?
Blah.
Miguel?
Are you okay? What happened?
I managed to tear free. Left half my costume behind, but it was worth it.
Even though you can't see it because I'm wearing one of the others.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure. Let me check.
Finally!
Oui.
Miguel, I found it! The DNA recorder? Yes! Don't stand around telling me about it. Use it.
On the okay.
Atrocity. Love this plan. Gotta
move
him into the gas chamber. Here, monster. Come on, monster. Come into the gas chamber.
Yeah.
Start now. Once I get the DNA, we have a shot at ending this.
Stink.
Oh. Mission accomplished. Good going. Now get it to the DNA station so we can read it. So once I've downloaded,
but you know, rule of threes.
That's the hope. Yeah, because everything's been working out great so far. Hey, it came through, but the strands are in pieces. Can you get another sample? Sure.
Oh, I'm awake. Whoa.
What? This thing teleports now? What do you mean? Teleport! Crack a dictionary! Now come out, little atrocity!
Where to go? Oh, over there. Come out wherever you are. Where? Woo! Nom nom nom. Stick ya. Yeah. All right, give me.
Well, I'm still having trouble connecting the DNA strands. I've never seen anything like this. Try getting me one more sample.
Rule of threes.
Face to face, I am gonna beat the crap. No atrocity. Shoes untied.
Meow meow.
DNA strands integrated. No wonder I couldn't get a read. That thing's a combination of Sloan, Octavius, and Anti-Venom. They must have mutated into that thing when they were shoved through.
My God.
Any weaknesses?
I guess
high voltage.
Right now, they're supercharged with quantum particles. If we can reverse the polarity of the gateway and shove it back through, the quantum feedback could reverse the time storm.
Why reverse it, Miguel, when we can use it?
You know
who I... Of course. He knows, so I know. Miguel, you're on the wrong side of this. I'm not the villain here. I'm the
yes,
guy
you
who's
are.
Trying to make everything right. Don't you get it?
Apparently I don't.
When the storm is fully unleashed, I'm going to harness the quantum energy. It will give me complete control over the time stream.
Complete what are you trying to play, God?
The first creation of the universe wasn't bad for a first draft. I'm just going to provide a much-needed rewrite. I can make up for my original sin by saving Uncle Ben. Not to mention Gwen Stacy, her dad, countless others. What kind of villain fixes it so that everyone gets to live happily ever after?
You're talking about power no human should have. You'll end up destroying yourself, but not before you've annihilated everything else.
Well then, I guess we'll just have to agree to disagree. This discussion is over.
It's over when I say it's...
Whoa, shit, looks like it's over. Owie. Owie. Jesus H. Christ.
Trippy.
Low, low. Whoop. God damn it. Jesus. Yeah. Whatever. Whatever. Dun, dun, dun.
A gravity reversal system to separate out precious metals. I can use that to get the shock back up there.
Whee. Near, 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 near. Boom, boom, boom.
You're done.
Beep. It's right here. Oh, God.
Now you're starting to annoy me. Still sucking air. Who'd have thought it?
All right. Well, there was that one. But I could have sworn it was saying there was another one. Yeah, there we go. Wait. It's right here. Oh, there it is. Found it. Bleep, bleep.
Excellent. Oh, not excellent. I'm gonna have to reroute more power and overload it to get the upward boost I need. Now, there must be some reserve power banks around here somewhere. Climb the debris to get higher.
Danger.
Engaging final disposal stage.
Yay! Ooh, 2000.
Okay, that's a start, but it's gonna take more power to make it affect non-metal objects like me.
Okay.
Alright,
now
trigger a disposal cycle that'll reverse the gravity and get me a...
Yeah, there we go.
I can web zip on the debris to get higher.
Danger. Engaging final disposal.
Whoa, where'd you go? Ah, screw it.
take a copy.
And mine.
Calm down, Nicky. You made it.
Okay, now I know where it is. Unless it's right there.
Still alive. Amazing.
Yoink.
Slowing me down.
What's in here? Well, at least I got some more experience points. I think I'm just going to rack up as many as I can right now. Owie. Gonna hurt me, gonna hurt me, gonna hurt me. There we go. Nice. Didn't mean for that to happen, but hey, you know, whatever works.
I gotta get down to the first floor to trigger another disposal site.
Okay, actually, I am gonna go ahead and do something, cause hey, I've got enough. Cause actually, yeah, in truth, looks like, ooh. I only need to get up to 35,000 or 3,500 again. Yay. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, I know, it's almost like we were doing that already.
Danger, engaging final disposal.
Danger, danger, Will Robinson. Oh god, 666. Yay. Come on. Yeah. Nice. Oh, hang on. I thought I'd... weird. I thought I did it. Jesus. Alrighty. And I'm going to do all of this and get the, at least get this whole thing ready so that,
should do it.
I can actually end this episode.
Go for a ride.
Oh, they're both dead. Cool. Motherfucker. I've gotten a crap ton of achievements this playthrough in just these past, two episodes that I've recorded? Alright. And this is actually where I'm going to go ahead and end this. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and shoot our way up.